你多大？How old are you？你多大？我十六岁，I'm 16。OK，我十六岁。王医生的儿子。OK，together they are as a subject。王医生的儿子，Dr. Wang's son。OK，多高？How tall is he？他儿子，his son，1米7，1米7。OK，that means 1.7。1.70 meters，1米7。好，我们看 our text。OK，在运动场。So this conversation happened on the sports ground。在运动场，运动场。OK，你很少生病，你很少，很少，very few 生病。That means you seldomly get sick。是不是喜欢运动？Did you like sports？是啊，yeah。我每天早上，every morning，都要出去跑步。Every morning I'm gonna go out for jogging。你每天几点起床？Okay，what？Wow，you are gonna get jogging every day。So when do you get up？你每天几点？几点？What time? That means what o'clock? 我每天6点起床。OK，6点起床。OK，你很少生病，是不是喜欢运动？是啊，我每天早上都要出去跑步。你每天几点起床？我每天6点起床。好，我们看，在医院，在医院，in hospital，吃药了吗？吃药，OK，have you taken medicine？No，OK，something already done。吃药了吗？现在身体怎么样？身体，that means how do you feel now？现在身体怎么样？吃了，OK，so there's two question，吃药了吗？现在身体怎么样？OK，one，吃了，Yeah，I've taken medicine。现在好多了，much better now。现在好多了。什么时候能出院？什么时候？When can we check out？能出院，能。OK，什么时候能出院？医生说，OK，医生说下个星期。Next week，下个星期。好，第三，text three，在操场，on the playground again，on the playground，在操场。大卫今年多大？多大？Remember how old？How old this year is David？大卫今年多大？多大？20多岁。OK，20多岁。他多高？So how tall is he? 1米8几? Remember 几? Number plus 几? That means more than. Okay. 1米8几? Okay. 1米, 1 meters and 八几? Okay. 1.8, maybe 1.81. 1米81, 1米82, 1米83. Okay, it's all called 1米8几 to 1米89. Okay, it's all called 1米8几. 好，大卫今年多大？20多岁。他多高？1米8几。你怎么知道这么多呀？Okay，你怎么知道这么多？Why you know so much？你怎么知道这么多？So many，他是我同学。OK，he's my classmates。他是我同学。好，第四，text four，在房间，in bedroom。OK，张老师。OK，老师，teacher，张老师，surname。 张老师 surname plus teacher， 星期六 Saturday 也不休息啊。 It's also not。That means from 星期一 to 星期五，星期一到星期五 ，he's not rest. He or she is not rest, right? But it's Saturday. Saturday is also not rest. 也不休息啊。是啊 ，Yes. 他这几天很忙。这几天 ，these days. Okay, recently. 很忙 ，quite busy, very busy. 没有时间休息 ，no time for rest.是啊，他这几天很忙，没有时间休息。那会很累吧 ？That must be very tiresome. OK， 那会 ，it means will be. 那会很累吧 ？Very tired. It must be very tired. 他每天回来 ，OK， every day he come back， 都很累。It's all tired.That means every day he come back with tired. 他每天回来都很累。好，我们看。张老师星期六也不休息啊。是啊，他这几天很忙，没有时间休息。那会很累吧？他每天回来都很累。好，同学们，这是我们的 HSK2。第二课 Lesson 2，同学们再见 ，See you at 第三课。